Here we go.
It's me, Spyro.
And the former god of tall plains, Sparks.
You don't carry the stench of Cinder's beast, so you must be friends.
We are. And who are you?
I'm Molière, leader of the Manwer Smurfs. But I'm not much of a leader anymore. Those of my people who aren't manning for Cinder are holed up in their caves, scared out of their little wits, waiting for Buzzy's big to blow. It shouldn't be long. If you would help me free them, perhaps there's something I could do for you?
I don't know. We're here to rescue a big friend of ours.
Is he a Mappy Dragon?
Yes. Why?
Because I know where he's been kept. In the mines near a large labor camp, where my own brother, Ex-Humor, turns away. We can help each other.
Well, which way do we go? What should we do next?
Oh, it's simple enough, but we've got to hurry. Buzzit Big is getting more unstable by the minute. We must clear these caves before we can help your friend.
And you're asking him for directions? Wow, talk about blind leading the blind.
Forget him, Molière. We're in.
Yeah.
Problem, pal.
Well, you did your part. Now I will do mine. Your friend is being kept in the center of the volcano, past the labor camp where my brother, Exhumer, is working. Find him and let him know we're friends, and he'll tell you how to proceed.
How will we know, Exhumer?
Yeah, all you manner wee smalls look the same to me.
Oh, you will know him. Trust me. He is the most cantankerous, hard-nosed man with small around. Whatever you do, don't get on his bad side.
Ha ha ha! here.